At the National Leadership Institute, Chankwanzi, a stranger will need to do a double take to differentiate between a civilian and a military officer. These smartly dressed officers showcasing military skills, including civilian marksmanship and physical fitness, are from Uganda Revenue Authority. Their faces can tell the pride and honor in the Chiboga district environment.
These are skills which everyone would need. And in most cases, when they come here, they really appreciate.
267 supervisors from Uganda Revenue Authority have for the last 1 month been undergoing refresher training on leadership skills aimed at fostering economic transformation in Uganda.
Will your individual values impact on the values of Uganda Revenue Authority?
Colonel Edith Nakalema, one of the regular lecturers at the National Institute of Leadership, Chankwanzi, engaged the Uganda Revenue Authority supervisors on lessons regarding integrity, transparency, and accountability while performing respective duties. Colonel Nakalema advised on principles of leadership, including respect of the law, which she says will enable the servants to win public trust and effectively manage public resources.
So, integrity remains the core value, and patriotism must be one of the values that we all must treasure as citizens. And on top of integrity and patriotism, we must be transparent and accountable to the public.
Colonel Nakalema also warned the URA officials on corruption and asked the public to utilize anti-corruption agencies to report any corruption-related cases.
So what you who are holding the most precious, the most valued, the most wanted resource of money, you will be asked to account for your actions, how you handled that precious resource.
John Musinguzi, the Commissioner General of Uganda Revenue Authority, is optimistic the refresher trainings offered to his staff at Chankwanzi will add credit to the skills of revenue collection in Uganda and be able to increase domestic tax base.
In other words, we should be able to raise enough money to run our budget as a nation. That is when we shall be truly independent.
Daniel Mugoya, UBC News.